Welcome back to the Great Book of Grudges. My name is Nathan, and we are back with our dwarf campaign. I'm angry. Because I want to get rid of the orcs, but there's a certain issue. That being said, the issue is I don't trust these bastards.
What? We march for the wisdom of Valea.
Oh, how the mighty have fallen.
My axe thirsts for war. Let us begin. On to glory for the ancestors.
I had to.
Revenge incarnate. Pointless. The Karagay peaks. By the Dammer's Crown.
Of Valea. Summon me if you dare. Anat. Forwards.
Yes. On my way.
Ha ha. As the High King commands.
To war. Let us move. Ancestors, hear us! You have my hammer!
I'm trying to think on how we could actually do this the most efficient way possible, you know?
Who calls me? Fight! Strowman!
Oh, fuck off.
To battle!
I don't even mind losing some units because at the end of the day, he's going to be what, level 30? Yeah, he's 30 already.
On my way. Yes. Aye, grudges will be settled. Get on. It is time.
Move!
Attack! Drain them!
No! That was a premature moving.
Mistake.
You know what? I don't even care. That's weird.
Yeah.
might. I should, but I'm gonna hold. Mainly because I don't trust these bastards.
I don't care for this order.
The Ice Queen does not want you here. She always gets.
The funny thing is you're fighting Bretonnia, but I don't see you actually invading them.
By Sigma.
They're obviously making armies there, so when we go up to Norska. It's a runesmith. Cool. Eek. Okay.
Ready. Let us settle this. Ready, axes. Fight them. Summon me if you dare. Fight.
What you ask is impossible.
Belligar Ironhammer. Dragon! By my hammer, it will be done.
See, I'm trying to think. Should I move these armies northward and prepare for the invasion of Oblast? Oblast? Ostland. Then I risk fighting the dwarves. However, you guys are liking me less and less.
Let us begin. Master of Runecraft. I am the Slayer King. Onward.
Yeah, and we're gonna do some quest battles too.
We march. Yes?
You will stay here. Because I know what happens here. Beastmen spawns and then we're fucked. And I just don't want to deal with that.
I will not blight my soul.
The High King acts.
Right, we're gonna do this properly, yeah?
Our enemies shall tremble. Scrunge! The dwarfs need me. Forward!
How can I help? To war! The throng agrees. Moving! To Kazakh! Send me to vengeance! Attack!
While we have good melee, I don't want to risk that.
To battle!
You dishonor me.
Let's first deal with this.
Ready. Move!
Yeah, they did.
Moving out! For the wisdom of Valea. Fearless and unbreakable.
Huh? Oh, right, yeah, that's a quest we haven't done yet.
You have my axe for the wisdom of the Valea. Shoulder axes, lads. We move.
I am a lord of Bretonnia. Never!
We mark Admiral Crunch.
I don't know how this is gonna work. Right, you can travel quite far, so we're okay. You know what? We'll wait a turn. So, 1, 2, 3. Yay! It's the simple things that make me happy. Units. So an all blast, that means they're coming.
It is time. And one demands war. Grudges will be set.
I'm gonna do his quest battle when we get out of here.
Look at the guy standing here.
It's time for all the dwarven armies on here to move northward.
Time for a reckoning. Agreed. Be gone.
Unfortunately, I know what's going to happen here. They're going to try and raid us.
Quanrug. Drag them! Sack them! King commands. Yes?
Altdorf is going to be finished up, and we're going to start recruiting a proper army down here with Grumbindel, and we are going to smash our way northward. Oh yeah, I got you as a defense just in case those guys came up. I'm going to keep you there, because end of the day, you're doing a good job. Okay.
Ah, to die in battle.
Next turn, you're ready.
My anger burns bright.
Wipe out the trespassers.
And we're done with this place.
Yes. As the High King commands.
Oh shit.
On to glory for the ancestors.
That's fine.
I am the White.
It's annoying, but it's fine.
Moving! Grudgebearer! Moving out! My axe thirsts for war! Beards in belts!
Is that everyone? Yes, it is.
The axe thirsts for war! My grudges will be settled!
Absolutely not.
Okay. For Grim, you're good, and Bucky. Oh, you're Bucky. All right.
Do you take me for a churl?
Settlement besieged.
Yeesh. Not likely.
All right.
What? Not likely.
More the pure amounts of units they have. Some crap, some good, some crap, some artillery. We should be able to hold the wall out. Obviously, they have to have the best here, so...
Drang them. Forward. Let us begin. Goblin. What is thick? For the wisdom of Valea, move. True King.
Right, you need to come back here.
I'm here now. Armed and ready. All right.
I think it's time. What do you guys think?
Summon me if you dare.
I think it's time, because we have so many units. Yeah. See the quest first. That's for Ungrim. And Bromwindel. Obviously, Bromwindel can't do anything just yet. You're still a level away from getting the Great Book of Grudges, which I want, and we will not finish the next campaign until I have it.
To war! What? Fulfilling vows!
Screw it, man. To war. Oh, their allies are Bretonnia. Okay, well, fuck you then, because I'm already fighting Bretonnia.
Kill him! Axes.
The idea here is smash up, but I'm a little concerned about that. I could probably take 3 armies, but not 4.
Rune, Ricky. I'll get on it.
I must fulfill my Slayer oath. I agree. The Slayer throng moves.
Time demands war.
Oh, cool. Much better, thank you. Okay, let's do an overview of the map. That's not too bad. Let's do the quest.
The Slayer in me seeks death.
Teleport. Actually, let's figure out where it is first. Oh, it's in the mountain. Cool. I'm assuming this is orcs? Yeah, it is. Alright, cool. Fuck it. Let's go for it.
At last, enough of this larking about, lads. It is time to arm ourselves, to act like slayers, and bring death to the Urks, and especially those sniveling Groby. I wish to cleanse myself in battle. Once I have cleaned my soul of the subterfuge, then I will wear the honorable cloak of Fritzgar again. Now, my throng, ready your shield walls. Bring the oath stones. Let us drain all before us. When the job is done, I will crack open a barrel of Bugman's, and we will drink until none can stand. Are you with me, lads?
Sounds like a plan.
Slayers! Procreated! Quarrelers!
Lineage together!
Yes! Procreated!
I know more spawn from behind us, but like, it'll be too late for them. See, it's like a massive defensive line. They can barely get to us without bloody shaking. And they're stuck there. They could have used that to at least break my position a bit. Quickest battle ever. Yep, they've broken. Barely any losses, man. Fucking king. Come on, guys, just break now. You're making this a little tedious for me. It's two, and we're done. Thank you. Man, I'm so tempted just to charge in, but I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna be smart about this. Axidago, and that needs three more levels. I mean, we'll get that. Chaos and not. Well, that was pointless, wasn't it? Interesting. Very interesting. Okay. I was not expecting that. Who are we fighting again? Leon, bastard. Fucking fuck, isn't he? Looks like Belagar is up for a fight. Perhaps moving with one army was not a good idea. I'll take the loss. This was a silly mistake on my part, so I'll take the loss. What I've got to do is compensate now for the losses. We'll try and fight a few of them. We'll take the loss like good guys. Mistakes. He doesn't even take the fucking town. Are they contemplating or something? Right, Fogrim, you've got a good army.
Wipe out the trespassers! Move in!
deal with this shit.
Attack!
Goodbye.
The High King moves.
Piece of crap.
It is time. Yes. High King commands.
And they... This makes no sense to me.
Time for a reckoning. Move!
I am a lord of Bretonnia. Never!
Master of Runecraft.
By Grungni, this had better be good. It is time for the wisdom of Valea. Let us settle this. My axe thirsts.
Okay. Grumbrindle.
How can I help?
Start building you a force.
Yes, brother, I'll do it. I'm ready.
Yes, you are, mate. Let's get you some of these guys, because they're not too bad, to be honest, if you use them well.
Yes, my oath is intact.
My anger burns bright. I got them. Move. For the wisdom of the land.
Alright, we're okay here. We're gonna end it after this turn, though. Right, we're almost done. All right. Well, at the end of the day, you guys aren't gonna like us anyway, so. I'm not too bothered. All right, we're gonna end it here, and when we return, we're gonna smash them. So thank you so much for watching, and until next time, guys. Adios.